A car is towed from a Houston apartment building with a child inside. The tow truck driver tells police the car was illegally parked at the building and admits to taking photos of the car before it was towed, but not looking inside. A four-year-old girl was in the car sleeping. The child's mother says she parked the car and ran inside to get her other child. Mother and child were returned about a half an hour later, and police are investigating.